Kelly. Welcome back to Kelly Plans It All. I wanted to just do a quick video today, not on the normal release schedule, just to share this little tool that I got in the mail from Amazon. So this, I'm going to put a disclaimer. This is a sponsored video from Lotsa Style. They are the company that made this and sent it to me for free to review. And I've seen them on other people's Instagrams, YouTubes. I've seen them on people's like planner and craft setups, and I think they're really neat. So I actually personalized mine, so you won't get these stickers. But this is the Mini Wastebasket Bold Edition. And so it's just a little wastebasket that you stick like on your planner desk or craft space. As you can see, I've been using mine. They come in lots of colors. I chose white, and then I added some of my stickers from An Actor Plans. And then from Adorkable stickers. So I've got like a Hamilton theme going, like naturally, right? So it's just a really handy thing. And I've actually thought about like, I need like a little box or something to keep on my craft table, because I don't want to make 400 trips to the big trash can to put scraps in. So as you can see, I was like weeding some little labels for my planner sticker binders earlier. So there's some scraps in here. And I just, you know, that gets to be a pain. And then you try to pile up a little pile, and then the air conditioner comes on and blows your pile away. Or you want to go work on the couch, because I do that a lot, especially on Saturday nights for planner stuff, watch Netflix or whatever and work on my planner. And then I've got like a little pile of scraps. So this is a great thing because it's really small and light and transportable. So this is kind of how it's set up. There's this outer cover that comes in the color that you select. And then it comes with little trash bags. It came with two rolls. If you want to use the trash bags, you may not want to. I put one in here because I knew I was using sticky stuff and I didn't want it to stick to the inside of my bin. But if I was just using paper scraps, maybe I wouldn't use a trash bag. But the trash bag just goes over the inner insert, and then you do that. You could also use this in the kitchen if you were like, I don't know, opening, I open all my mail in the kitchen. Is that a thing that other people do? I don't know. But that would be good to put like little like things you tore off an envelope, scraps off of vegetables. If you, especially if you weren't using this and you wanted to wash it and reuse it, you could use it as like a vegetable scrap bin as you're cutting and chopping and not have to make a trip to the big trash can. Actually, that's a really good idea. Maybe I need another one of these. There's lots of things you could do with this. So any place that you could use a small trash can or a small bin, there's about a million uses for this, but this is like going to live on my craft desk, which is, you know, my room has got a lot of Broadway stuff in there. So I had to personalize it up a little bit. When you go look in the notes down below, the description of this video, there is a link specifically for this product, and there is a code. The code is 30 Kelly Plans. And if you go to that link and use that code, you can get 30% off your own Lotsa Style Mini Wastebasket Bold Edition on Amazon. And they're only $19.99 anyway. They're not super expensive, especially when they come with the little trash bags. But save 30% and get it cheaper. Like, I'm not a math. Y'all know I don't do. I taught history. Please don't make me calculate what that is. I don't math. But someone who's mathier than me can tell you what that discount is. But it's pretty good. And then you can have one of these. And I think they're really useful. So if you will, you know, I thought of a couple of uses. I don't know what other people might use this for. I feel like most people probably are more creative than I am. So leave some comments. Tell me what you would use this for. And let me know what you think about it. I think it's pretty cool. Like, I've been thinking for a while that I need some sort of like little trash can, a little bin or a little something, and never really found anything that I liked. Either they were heavy or they were weird colors, didn't match my aesthetic. But this, because it comes in white, is great. It also comes in ivory, black, brown, a soft pink, and a gray. So you have options. And then I've seen people on Instagram like do like vinyl stuff for this. I couldn't decide on a phrase. Like, I thought about like making something vinyl for it, and then I was like, I can't commit, but I can always commit to Hamilton. So I put my Hamilton stickers on it, and I'm pretty happy with that. So a great little thing for your next project. Thanks for stopping in for this quick video. See you next time. Bye.